Hi, welcome to the ASX Market Insights Meet the Manager series. My name is Aaron Viscayno, Business Development Associate of the Investment Products team here at the ASX. Our guest today, based in London, is Hamish Chamberlayne, who is the Head of Global Sustainable Equities at Janus Henderson. Thanks for taking the time, Hamish.
Pleasure, Aaron. It's great to be here.
Could you please introduce yourself to our audience and give us a brief overview of Janus Henderson and perhaps talk to their investment methodology?
Absolutely. So I've been working at Janus Henderson for more than 17 years. And for more than 10 of those years, I have been focused solely on the Global Sustainable Equity Strategy. This is a strategy that actually celebrated its 30-year anniversary last year. So Janus Henderson has been doing sustainable investing for a very long time. And the other thing I would emphasize is that over the last 10 years is that we've generated industry leading returns. And I think that's a really important point to make is that for us, sustainable investing has a dual objective. It's about investing in companies that are ultimately making the world a better place, that are aligned with a sustainable future. But it's also very much about generating very strong investment returns. And we believe there's a very strong logic to why investing through a lens of sustainability will lead to better investment returns over time.
Thanks so much. So as you mentioned, yes, Janus Henderson currently do have three ETFs listed with ASX. Today's focus will be on the Global Sustainable Equity Active ETF, once again, the ticket code FUTR. Can you tell us a little bit more about the product?
Yes. So the Global Sustainable Equity Strategy is a high conviction global equity strategy. So we're targeting a holding range of 50 to 70 companies. And what we want to be doing is investing in what we believe are the most exciting companies, the most exciting investment opportunities around the world. And there's a great emphasis on growth. So we want to find companies that are exposed to the most exciting secular growth trends. And the objective is to generate great compound annual growth in returns, so to grow investors' wealth. And we believe the best way to do that is by investing in companies exposed to very powerful, secular, long-term growth trends.
Great. Yeah, look, I think sustainability certainly has been a hot topic as of the past few years, with more and more investors expressing their interest in moving their investments into something that's a little bit more sustainable. On that, are you able to just confirm, what kind of mega trends and themes you guys at Janus Henderson have identified and what opportunities have come from that?
Yeah, so I think it's important to emphasize that we have a dual objective in our investment strategy. So we are looking to generate best-in-class investment returns for our investors, and we're looking to invest sustainably. That's obviously a key question. What does sustainable mean? And we've put a lot of thought into creating a clear definition of how we're going to invest in the types of businesses that we're going to invest in. The most important point, though, is that we're not investing in businesses just because they're sustainable. We're investing in businesses because they're sustainable. And because they're sustainable, we believe they're going to generate better returns. So our entire investment framework is based around the identification of long-term secular trends and clear investable themes. So the long-term trends that we've identified that are putting the global economy under enormous pressure and have very far-reaching investment implications are these two environmental and two social mega trends. So we've got climate change and resource constraints on the environmental side. And then on the social side, we've got aging demographics and population growth. And really, when we think about investing, we want to be investing in businesses that are essentially aligned with the development of a sustainable global economy, that have got goods and services that are actually bringing solutions to these great megatrends. And so the 10 sustainable investment themes, these are our investment themes. We've got five environmental themes, five social themes. It's a multi-thematic fund, so that helps us create diversification. And on the environmental side, we've got themes such as cleaner energy, water management, environmental services, sustainable transport. And on the social side, we've got things such as health, we've got knowledge and technology, safety, sustainable property and finance, and quality of life. And the purpose of these themes is to really lead us to businesses that are going to have superior growth prospects or superior compounding growth prospects over time.
Great, thanks so much. On that as well, I do understand that you also employ an interdisciplinary investment team to help you with the establishment of this fund and the maintenance of this fund. Can you go over the personnel as well?
Absolutely. So we have two co-portfolio managers. I'm one of the co-portfolio managers, and I have a colleague who's based in Denver next to our North American investment teams called Aaron Scully. Both of us combined have got more than 40 years of investment experience. We've got two very experienced co-portfolio managers. We've both been doing this for a long time. And then we've got a great team sitting with us, both directly with us, and then we've got a very strong central resource. Within the team, we've got a dedicated sustainability analyst who has more than 10 years of professional experience in sustainability fields, and she's called Amarachi Siri. And then we've also got a portfolio analyst called Jakar Pipalia, who is really responsible for all the team's operational workflows and helping us manage the enormous amounts of data that are involved in sustainable investing. And then Janus Henderson's got a very strong global investment network. We've got a culture of collaboration and sharing. We have a team of very experienced sector specialist analysts who have been analyzing their sectors for many, many years. And we also have a central ESG team that's there to support us with analyzing governance, our stewardship, doing voting, and obviously engagement.
Great, thanks so much. Yeah, when I think of sustainable investing, Janus Henderson certainly is one of the fund managers that come to mind. Hamish, thanks so much for joining us today. It's been great to hear about newer sustainable options available to us as retail investors. And I think it's a real glimpse into where preferences and trends are currently moving.
Thank you, Aaron.
In addition to Global Sustainable Equity Active ETF FUTR, you can also find the other Janus Henderson listed funds on the ASX under ticker code JZRO for the Net Zero Transition Resources Active ETF and GOOD for the Janus Henderson Sustainable Credit Active ETF. Till next time. Thank you.